My name is Lorraine Delahunty and I'm from Colahill in County Laois. It's something that I've always wanted to do. I wanted to join when I was 18, but unfortunately I couldn't join as there was no recruitment back then. So I moved to Australia and I joined the police over there. I came back from Australia in April for this recruitment campaign. To go for it, it's a challenging career. No 2 days are the same, and we've learned so much here in Templemore to prepare us for what's to come on the outside. So you have to be resilient, so just push through and go for it. I'm being stationed in Henry Street in County Limerick. I'm looking forward to starting to meet my unit. I'll be with Unit C down there. Don't know anything about Limerick, so it's going to be a huge challenge for me, and I'm really looking forward to that.